Head just a little higher, Mr. Green. That's it. Now hold it. Thank you. Now for one of you and your secretary, Mr.
Davis.
No, come on, Davis. It doesn't hurt.
Now, if you'll just stand there at the corner of the desk and hand Mr. Green a paper. That's it. Hold it. Thank you.
Now, Mr. Green, those extra precautions you were telling us about.
Well, since that amazing robbery, we've worked out a system which is absolutely foolproof. Neither the guard nor the driver of the car knows until the very last minute what time to take off or what route to follow. They operate under sealed orders.
Sealed orders? That sounds interesting.
There's a car due to take off right now. I'll show you how it works. Have the guard on car 11 report to me here. Davis, get me the envelope for car 11. Davis and I work out the routes the night before. We only make one copy. Seal it in an envelope and lock the envelope in my private files. No one has keys but Davis and myself. Thank you.
Guard's here, Mr. Green.
Send him in. Good morning, Chuck.
Morning, sir.
Here are your instructions. Start at once for the State Commercial Bank. Finish loading at 11:30, then open the envelope. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Very well. Take off now.
That does sound like a foolproof scheme.
It is, Mr. Kent. Absolutely foolproof.
Well, thank you very much for your kindness.
Thank you.
My loss.
Davis. What? Is something wrong?
Okay, Green, your plan worked. Now we can quit playing cat and mouse.
Cat and mouse? I don't know what on earth you're talking about.
You set me up as a fall guy. You knew that if anything went wrong with your plans, the first one the police would come looking for is me, a three-time loser.
Your record? Of course I knew about that, but what
they came to my apartment. The police. But I got away. They're not getting me yet, Green. I've got a score to settle first.
Davis, put that gun away. Have you lost your senses?
I'll take that gun, Davis. Whoever you are, stay away from here. I'll shoot.
Don't be a fool, Davis. You're in the clear now. Better keep it that way.
In the clear, but I thought...
I know what you thought, Green, but you're all through. You've given yourself away.
Shoot him, Davis, shoot!
That won't do you any good, Green. Nothing will. You have a date with Inspector Henderson at police headquarters. He'll be interested to know what $500,000 in stolen currency is doing in your safe. Still in the original bank wrappers.